my period when I was 13 years old. Almost immediately, I had really bad cramps where it feels like someone is punching you in the uterus.
It is not what I expected. Probably super gentle to put in, right? It's cocoa butter. What could go wrong?
It's been almost 5 hours since I did it. I'm just feeling relaxed and tired, but not high. I feel that dull throbbing pain, like when you take something and it takes that like top level pain away, but that bottom level pain still remains. I don't feel that at all.